he was the guy more than anybody who caused me to ask my father, you know, does Mel Allen get paid to do that? How did he get off his other job to go to Yankee Stadium? And my dad said, no, he gets paid, and he gets paid enough he doesn't have to have another job. And I said, well, then maybe I'd like to do that rather than being a dentist like you and going and pulling teeth.